Adolphus Magnus, Theoria Ilium, the two black holes of Faust Part 3, Fourth Reich and the Third Crusade. The creation is that painting creation creates the obsolescence of Theogeodomy of Hesiod, Homer, Herodotus, history, and the obsolescence of technology, because it's a tool to the relativistic indeterminacy of modern anthropists from Columbia, Oxford, Bologna. Paradox of Zeno and Jacobin theater of envy based on copy and history of a military concilium, optological concilium to Theorium Ilium, Ilium Pers, Prus, Rus, Americus, Ilium, at the crossroads of American Empire, Notre Dame still in second place, and American Empire, Canada, United States, South America, and the whole swish of modern and Western history, the tunnel, of the two tunnel, transformed the anatomy of the Parthenon, Acropolis, and Pergamon, Adelphi Academy, the Rabidica, Hebraica Benca. Two types of Jews, one from the center nucleus, nuclear Jew, and one from Theorium, from the outside, called AB, Alpha, Beta, and the Aristotelian principle on Faustian theory is that the fina facie sequence of Zeno's paradox is modern time. It consequently moves closer to zero, to infinity, at delay responses to the transforming the actual by the quest of a nomenclatura, prepositional dioptria of dialectical, first positive, negative, and etc., to words, as the crossroads of the one wall of the two-sided wall of reality, cerebellus corpus callosum, the gland that holds the left and right lobe, and the transformation of anatomy and modern operationalism. Like I said, Gretchen Warden at Penn Mother Club, an Adolf Benz exhibition with photographers early in the post-Econ years, after Bologna's transformation of the Bologna World Address Congress. Benza creates by creating creation in ad reductio absurdum, and in transference of conceptual contra, and manipulated the Theoria Faust Part 3 into the quest of sociology, Giordano Bruno and Venetian Empire, and the Jews in the Ghetto, and the history of Frederick Douglass, Martin Luther King, and Black Ghetto, of slavery and transformation of civil wars into neutrality. Man has capacity to transform as painters, as Baudelaire says, Charlie, the Kantian a system of theory by placing it into anatomical protogenitum of Leonardo da Vinci and a cosmological terra verde dream, collective consciousness. All modern philosophers, psychologists, theologians, and painters to this point have not taken the consummative view of creation. But a painter from the cogitum retinas at Adimago Dei transforms creativity by visually in the cognition of his own Adimago, reflected in the brain cells of his neurology, then transforms to praxis diatria, the praxis between theory and reality, as a mediator of modern transformation, the Byzantine, modern, and archaic swish of militaria Western. Adolf Benza sees his tragedy and transformation of modern world in democracy as a consummative resolution, not in rhetorical envy and explanation of Enlightenment developmental history, but in creating an archetype to the parallelistic identity of this consummative relativist reality to the actual reality. The synthesis catharsis is that they meet in creation in reality as a protogenics in stasis in a nuclear man of Hebraica, Rabidica Benza, Buddha Allah Christ, Xenodorus, ad infinitum, eternal Achilles et Troy, is the transformation that modern America and police transforms nuclear peace to modern sociology as a cultural, global, neutral revolution. Viva la revolution, viva la revolution, viva la revolution. ADOLF BENCA, a Spanish protege and a general with Barca and history to the Benci, Cesar and Pope, transforms the original family Arabic and transforms the modern Titiano Ponterio arts of modern America. The 359,000 paintings now that Carlo Getzi claims he has painted in the 20 years are actual. Adolf has always said there was about 350,000 with the drawings and the paintings. Previously there were 40,000 by the richest collectors in industrial and arms deals, World War I, World War II, in Germany, Switzerland, France, Italy, Chelba. Adolf Benz's friends died on his lap, from Cardinal Casaroli to Rajkowski to Salvin Raab, the American ambassador in Rome, as a Fulbright protege with Luigi Pomodoro, Colte Buono, modern protege, modern Bunorati, Bramante, Bernini, Benza, Orozco, Siqueiros, Rivera, Benza, the she-wolf, and a Lepidus Magna America.